is not a principle of scriptures. Faith is a mystery that empowers us to gain mastery over situations. We need to come off theoretical faith. We need to come off religious faith and come into realms of dynamic faith that produces results. And that's what I believe the church today needs. We need that element of violence in our understanding of the subject of faith. That's the faith that Jesus said, shall I find this kind of faith when the Son of Man